when you're off-road and you don't need that instantaneous power, that's how people usually get hurt. You want to build up to that power, I think. Right. So what you're doing is when you're off-road and you're wheeling, you're letting the vehicle produce the power that it needs. And right about the time your vehicle can't make it or doesn't have that power is when the turbo actually kicks in, which gives you that continual power that you actually need to make it up that hill or get on that obstacle that you're trying to climb over or what have you. But I don't know if, I mean, you'll see guys argue back and forth, which I'm sure is fine, but
sure.
I don't think you need that instantaneous power. You need the power, and that's how people flip. They get up there and they give it gas and they flip these things over and wreck their vehicles, where you need to roll up. You'll need power. You'll know when you need power, and that's when right about that time is when the engine spooled up enough that you continue to give yourself the power that you need to perform and get up obstacles, and climb hills, mountains, rocks, whatever you're trying to climb up. And you saw we went up in that two-wheel drive just a second ago, and we didn't stop because of a lack of power, that's for sure.